After formatting all the pieces, the partitions, we need to mount them. So let's clear and let's take a look again. So these are two partitions, there's a swap and there's a root. That's it, basic, very simple. So we need only to mount one thing, SDA1. I'm going to mount the device SDA1, which is our root, in /MNT. And that's it. And only thing we found there, if we can see there, is the lost and the found. And now we're going to go ahead with the next step.